These are Swiss ball rollouts. Oh me oh my, these are much harder than they look. So you wanna get your elbows on top of a Swiss ball in a nice plank position, and you're just gently going to roll your elbows out and then bring them back in. So make sure that you get in a comfortable position to start with so that you can actually get your elbows out. And you can see I am struggling. These are so good for your core. Really challenging exercise, very, very effective.